Yo, what's up guys? This is Aryan Handa from Something Techie and this is an unboxing video of the smartwatch under rupees 2000. I suppose it as the best because it is an Wi-Fi smartwatch and I ordered it from AliExpress.com, a brand owned by Alibaba. So let's unbox it. Yo guys, this is an impressive packing. Let's peel it out. So guys, here's the watch. We will see it afterwards. Let's see the inner content. Here is only a USB cable, nothing else, and some manual guide, all written in Chinese. So, here's the watch, a white colored Supreme watch. So let's start it. As you can see, guys, it's charting. Quick start. This is all the content about. Here's you can also make a call to anybody, and also you can write a message, receive a message. And here WhatsApp, phone, all that content. Microphone, camera. The camera is not very good. Here's the camera. A 0.3 megapixel camera. I won't appreciate its camera. So let's see other contents. Here is the fitness tracker, as you can see. Here's the fitness tracker. Number of steps we start, pause. And here's the sleeping tracker. Means how much we sleep in a whole day. Other internet, Wi-Fi settings, scanning a QR code. And guys, this is everything about this watch. And let's see what is in its back. Here's the battery. Think a removable one. So under this battery, guys, we will get this to put our SIM card and the memory card. It can be expandable up to 128 GB. So according to me, guys, this is the best smartwatch you can buy under rupees 1800. Thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel. And for sure, hit the bell icon so you can get the updates of my channel fast and easily.